A Baker's cyst is a fluid-filled cyst at the back or posterior of the knee. It can also be known as a popliteal cyst or a synovial cyst. Two stretches which are good for it are shown above. So in the first one, you place your foot at the bottom of a step or against a wall, keep your knee straight and bring your body weight forward to stretch the knee. In the second one, you step up onto the first step and then drop one heel down, keeping your knee straight again and getting a nice stretch through the calf and the bottom of the knee. With a Baker's cyst, also swelling can occur, so ice is good to use for it to reduce the swelling and also elevate your leg. With the stretches as well, you should hold them for about 30 seconds to a minute, and that should be sufficient enough to stretch the back of the knee. Another stretch which is good for it are calf stretches, so stretching out both muscles, your gastrocnemius and soleus muscle, and again hold it for 30 to 60 seconds. Causes of Baker's cysts can be osteoarthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, a direct sports injury, and acute things like gout. And finally, massage is very good. So place your foot up on a stool so you have access to the back of the knee, use a moisturising cream from a supermarket, and just go in circles up and down over the back of the knee, softening the soft tissue if it's quite solid at the back. And this will break up any adhesions at the back of the knee. Just go in smooth circular motions with one or two hands and do this for about sort of 3 to 4 minutes daily.